Tiana Hasselbauer. So seniors, would you step down to the front over there and face the... and turn around. So this concert is level up and in the spirit of Super Mario. So I found the perfect gift for you. This is the one up mushroom. I'm not sure if you guys played the original Super Mario Brothers, but the one up mushroom, like the red mushroom, is very special. The red mushroom just makes you grow big and you know, get taller. Well, I mean, you did get taller since I gave you from the sixth grade. But the green one up mushroom is special, more special. It gives more than just growing. First of all, let's look at it. There's no mouth to the green mushroom. No mouth. So, kind of like the green mushroom, you guys are pretty quiet guys. But that's good, because you guys are always very respectful, and you guys can always listen, which is great. So let's now talk about the water mushroom. The water mushroom is supposed to give you an extra life. So in video games, that extra life, or that water, means that you get another chance. And you've given the orchestra a lot of skills, you've helped us grow, and you've definitely stepped up as leaders. The video games, when you die, you get that extra life, you get another chance. And so, thank you for helping out the orchestra when you were dying, in certain pieces. Thank you so much. We also pushed our skills to the next level, and we were able to play more dance music this year, all due to your leadership, so thank you. I don't know if you know, but the water mushroom is also very hard to find. It's not just like growing when you are in the building. You have to like punch the air in certain places in order to find it. So, hard to find, yeah. It's hard to find consistently reliable and dedicated people, but you're consistently dedicated and reliable to this group, so thank you. And while you're not the most extroverted in classes, your presence always makes us feel more comfortable, at ease, and confident. So thank you for being here. We're never going to find another group like you, and we will miss you. So you know, I can't just give you the mushroom. You're going to have to work for it. Just like in the video game, you have to work to find this mushroom. So I think you guys are going to want to take off your tubes and keep it to the side. Put your bags down off to the side. So this is about video games, right? So we're going to play some games. So Locks, will you come up? Make your half circle to right here. Stand over there. Actually, let's have you stand over there. Stand over there. You guys are going to play different games. Okay, semicircle. Okay, so in Super Mario Brothers, you have to hit blocks. So, let's see. Let's have Ailin and Sophia come up. Yay! Actually, just Sophia. Go on. So, you know, they also play Eye of the Tiger, right? Eye of the Tiger, Hercules. It's about that boxer, Rocky. So you're going to have to show us your fighting skills. And just like Super Mario as well, you have to punch the block. And when you find the gold, not the gold, but the green mushroom, then you'll get your gift. So go ahead and punch it to the muscle.
You have to punch your partner.
that parrot touch the pew, like this, in the air. And then when you find the gold mushroom or the green mushroom, it'll come up slowly, just like you're ringing. So go ahead, touch the pew. So, well, like that. Come on, show us your skill. Go. How'd you make it work? So parents, if you'd like to come to the center to take a picture, please do so.